congratulate them. In West Philadelphia today, a helping hand for some folks who lost nearly everything in that big fire at the Windermere Court Apartments. Central City Toyota donated $5,000. It was divided among four families from Windermere. The dealership decided to help out after assisting an employee who lived in that apartment house. The January 10th fire damaged this building so severely that it will have to be torn down, and some 100 residents are left homeless.